Hey guys, welcome to Starfield. Now, if I might sound a little bit different, one is I've literally like woke up like an hour ago, and it feels really weird to record in the morning. And two, my microphone's in a different position because I've had to move the miniature table it's on to block the sunlight because it shines in my window in the morning. And the wind's blowing, so it needs to. So you might be able to hear that as well. I'm gonna have to like readjust my whole recording setup. Because let me just adjust that. There we go. Oh, there we go. Continue with Vincent Cross on Vectera, where we're trying to rescue Barret. I'll say 5A. Cyberpunk mode. Don't do that. Using F to pick everything up. Downside of getting to me to record in the morning. You're getting all the mouth sounds. Hope you enjoy that. If you're into that type of thing. I hope you're not. I love the design of the ships in Starfield. So nice.
We got ourselves a mark.
No, you fucking don't. Come on. Hell yeah.
You're with the Free Star Rangers, right? Space is always just a little safer with you folk around. Any way we can repay you?
Yeah. I mean, salvage rights are enough for me, naturally.
Salvage rights are yours. Can't stay here gabbing all day. Fly safe.
And you. Alrighty. wish there was like differentiation between like actual physical ships and this is a little bit confusing. Go around. Teensy weensy bit confusing. Says Altair. That's just the next system over. Yeah, I surveyed a few planets in here. So it's Altair 5. 5A. Yes. Jump. Oops. There we go. I need to get more power pips. Let me get
opening fire.
Again? Really? Mind the asteroid like a coward. Come on, man.
Thank you.
Oh, a couple mineral deposits. Okay. May as well get these. A big water asteroid. Oh, I need tantalum. Nice. Don't remember what for, but I need it for things. What things? Ooh. Oh, it was versing the UC. Okay. Ooh. Wait, Gladius. Why does that name ring a bell? That name rings a bell for some reason. Oh, dude, it was a massacre, really. Jesus Christ. Fucking hell, man. Just clean out the loot. Although the reason I think I was, like, losing shields a lot there is because I took one pip out. See, this is why I need my pips. I need my power. That's why I keep saying. Asteroids. See, hoplite is closer. bit of a love tap. It's fine. It's fine. More tantalum! Yay! Tantalizing tantalum. A lot of fucking loot, man.
A lot of fucking loot, man.
Is this gonna be water as well? This is probably gonna be water as well. Oh, tetrafluorides. That's relatively valuable. Alright. Let's finally go down to the planet. Again, water and lead. What a great combination. Over encumbered. 169. I don't know what to drop. I think I'll store that in the ship, actually. Ship over there. Oh, he's leaving. I might. Where is my plane? Where's my, oh, there it is. Transfer weapons. Let's dump that. That, because I don't have much ammo for it. That one's fine. That one's fine too. That one I'll dump as well. And yeah. Sweet. Back outside. It must just happen like every time you go outside. Weird. What is this? Actually, leave that on. Nice. Surveyed. Well, that was easy. What's in here? Oh, it's got the same engines that I have. The Ares. Nice. Hella. Hey, man. You don't look that good.
Oh, hey. It's you.
Hi.
In here, I thought you were some pirate coming back to kill me. Lucky me, right?
I'll assume we patch you up.
Nah. I'll be alright. Just, you know, wasn't trying to move around too much with all the painkillers and nausea meds running through me. Man, I was so terrified when I got pulled on board that pirate ship. Barret was all, "Sorry, brother. I'll get us out of this. Trust me."
Trust me is my go-to line when someone shouldn't trust me. So he had a plan then?
Not what you and I would call a plan, necessarily.
So it's a Dutch liberal plan. Okay, cool. So what... How did this happen? How did the crashed ship happen?
I'm getting to that.
Oh, yeah?
He tells me we need to start pretending to fight each other.
Okay.
Trick the pirates into thinking they need to come in before one of us gets killed. I just remember him shouting, "This kid is a killer. How am I supposed to defend myself against these pearly whites? He's gonna bite my face off." I mean, what? I didn't think it would work, but they came in. All of a sudden, we were wrestling with two of them. Barret reached for one of their guns.
Oh, yeah? And he shot something he shouldn't have.
Bingo. Blasted the pilot right in the back. Through to the flight console.
Oh, Jesus. So he did both.
Dropped off a rock off a high rise.
Jesus.
I blacked out. And when I came to, there he was. Smiling like it was just another day on the job. You missed the fun part, Heller. I mean, I go through all the trouble of saving your butt, and you weren't even awake to notice. Then he did the little Finger gun thing.
Yep. Granted, I think Barret is kind of my favorite character. Just... Hey! It's like Space Fonzie or some shit. Barret needs the, isn't here. I need to find him, man. It's kind of important.
Oh, yeah. Probably should have talked about that first.
Yeah.
Did I mention I'm on a lot of painkillers?
Yeah, you're trying to mention that.
I was real excited when a ship showed up. Then, less excited when I realized it was a Crimson Fleet ship.
Yeah, and I fought some of them in orbit.
Really, really less excited when Barret said, "It's okay, I got this." He mumbled something to him, and then they were all gone.
So, the Crimson Fleet has him again.
I was drifting in and out, but yeah, I think so. Got a signal from the ship before they grav jumped. Guessing it was Barret. Haven't really been in a good space to have a listen.
Space.
Here you go. Hey, I should come with you, right? I don't think anyone else is coming.
Look, man, I mean, I'm not going to say you're going to be a liability, but let's get you on your feet first, man.
Yeah, just, don't ask me to operate any heavy machinery for a while. Give me a minute. I think the worst of it is, yeah, I'll be all right. I'll be all right. Ready to wisecrack with the best of them. Let me know when you want to head out.
Yeah, sure. Now, I'll probably stop there. I mean, to be honest, who do I want as crew? Because, actually, I don't even know what, any of them are good at, so I should probably, see what they're good at before I, like, do them as crew, eh? Although, if I had my choice against both Lynn and Hela, I'll probably take Hela, because, I don't know, I just like him. He's a likable guy. Although, I don't think my ship is only fit to carry two people, I think. I might have to look at that. Anyway, hope you guys enjoyed. Yeah. Hope it didn't weird you out by, like, sounding a bit different. But, yeah. More Starfield tomorrow. I've been Purist. Signing off.